The Lamont store owner who shot a man that he claims was trying to rob from him is expected to be officially charged today. Elias Aguilar was arrested on April 27th, a month after the shooting. Aguilar is charged with assault with a firearm. Back in March, if you remember, looking at the surveillance video, he shot David Carrillo, who was allegedly trying to shoplift from his store. He's right there, grabs the items off the counter and runs out. Carrillo then grabs his gun and takes several shots. Carrillo was hit, taken to the hospital in critical condition. The DA's office has already dropped charges against Carrillo.